thing I like about France is that every single neighborhood you go to, in any city or village, they'll have 3 to 4 amazing boulangeries or bakeries open from 5 or 6 a.m. in the morning till 8 p.m. at night. And they serve amazing croissants, pain au chocolat, or bread filled with chocolate, and many more delicacies. Common thing to eat in France in the morning is a croissant. So as you can see that the croissant has a lot of flakes over here, and you can clearly see the layers. So this is how you can say that the croissant is freshly baked and super nice.